Most investors have no idea when to sell their stocks, and what they end up doing by default is holding on to their losers and not holding on to their winners. There's lots of different strategies for when to sell your stocks, but what you absolutely must do is limit your losses and, just as importantly, unlimit your winners.
To learn more about investing strategies, emerging opportunities, and market trends, go to richardmsmith.com and sign up for my newsletter.